For a member from Canterbury in the gallery.
Mr. Speaker, the climate crisis is here. We are seeing unprecedented weather events one after another. People are dying in heat waves and mudslides, homes are burning in wildfires, and communities are being flooded. One of the most devastating impacts in store for my community is just one poorly timed storm away. The dikes that keep the Bay of Fundy out of the Sackville area could be breached, pouring water into my riding, cutting off Nova Scotia from the rest of the country. The muddy waters would mix with the sewage lagoon and all sorts of debris and threaten not just infrastructure and trade, but the lives of my constituents. My heart goes out to all those in BC and around the world who are dealing with climate disasters. I don't want my community added to the list. Our governments must invest in a just transition and in climate-resilient infrastructure to avoid the worst-case scenarios. The first step, the bare minimum, is to release the study on the Chignecto Isthmus and stop waiting around while sea levels rise. Here.